A Manderson man is headed to federal prison for beating a man and then leaving him to die. Sequoia West Jr. beat and strangled Martin Whitehawk last April. West was initially indicted for murder. Now, he made a deal with prosecutors and pleaded guilty to voluntary manslaughter. This week, a judge sentenced him to 10 years behind bars.